According to the US Geological Survey, the quake, which shook the coastal city of Hualien, occurred at a depth of 1 kilometre. The earthquake follows a magnitude 6.1 quake, which struck the same region on Sunday.